at the point I come beg all the organizers, even at the contribution transport, if I win, I will give you the money in the presentation. See, all of this now, this church is in the wait for me, not for any money. By transport. But the way I dress like this, I tell people, pastors should try and make their ushers dress like me. So that there will be order in the house of God. How many of you see the way there's disorder in the house of the Lord? Are you happy? Ushers will be like this, come and sit here, you see pastor for what? Bro, don't sit down here in light. Brother will enter church with starch cloth. See one fine sister waiting there and one free seat waiting there. Usher will be done. Now then when they wait for us to say, tell your neighbor I love you, I love you, I love you. If ushers dress like me, my brother, there will be order in the house of the Lord. There will be order. They won't give them AK-47. Each usher with AK-47, all of them go training on how to snipe. Order, that is, you go just enter to here. Now then you go, hey, sit down here. Yeah.